It does sound like it's a Ford, though. Doesn't sound like a Chevy. I would guess it's probably a 351.